Say hi to Itrix.
What's up, Itrix?
This is the last question about
doing some interviews for some Chinese television station right now. Channel Octopus.
Yeah.
We're advertising our new book coming out.
Yeah, man. Definitely.
So regarding the future, like, you guys are planning to write more books or just go like to many different places playing card tricks and performing?
Yeah, we're always going to be working on new material, releasing new books, DVDs. This year lately, we've been touring all over the world. You know, we just got back from Europe. We did a month-long European tour there. Later this year, we're going to South America, and then New Zealand and Australia. Now we're in Canada. So we're just, you know, it's been a lot of fun just touring all over, showing our magic to different magic shops and, you know, different magic clubs all over the world.
Yeah, so is there a specific, like, place that you guys really want to go?
Everywhere. Yeah, I think one of our favorite places is Japan, though. We were in Tokyo a few years ago and had an amazing time. Just the magic community over there is really passionate. They love it. Their reactions are unbelievable. So I would definitely always love to go there.
Yeah, we spent 2 weeks in China too last year, which was amazing. We were in
Shanghai, Hong Kong, Guangzhou. I don't even remember the names, but we went all over and, you know, toured and, you know, to show these kids who are extremely into it. Like, I've never experienced that before. You know, kids, like, you know, filming you nonstop, you know, hugging you on site. It was really cool. It was a fun experience. Take the four queens. Your job is just to keep an eye on the four queens. Watch close. So one at a time, I'm going to make them disappear. There's the first one. Watch the second. Watch the third one, the heart. That was the last one, the spade. So I shake the spade with one hand. All four queens vanish from the deck. Get them back. Thank you.